Okay, guys, I'm back. I'm getting this electrical charge device from the GCPD.
Those guys had gas masks on. Didn't stop nothing. Those things were about as much use as a concrete trampoline. Yeah, maybe nothing can stop it. You just gotta pray you're nowhere near it.
It took me a little bit to just figure it out, but hey.
Thanks, Batman. I didn't think we were gonna make it back there.
The fools in here actually think you're winning. Deluded, Batman. We must get it from you.
Whatever helps you sleep at night, crumbs.
Gotham ain't going down yet, Batman. Thanks to you.
Tell me about this broadcast.
Wish I could, sir, but it's on a SWAT channel, encrypted. Those boys really don't like anyone listening in.
I'm in.
Hello, you hear me? It's Jim. I need you to send through some blueprints. I found Crane, and that bastard's going to die for what he did to my little girl.
Was that the commissioner? What's he doing?
Getting himself killed. But I've got the ID number of the radio he's using, and that means I can track him.
Where's evidence lockup?
I've decoded a radio transmission. It's Gordon.
He's alive!
I need you to isolate the radio's frequency and pinpoint its location.
Of course, sir.
Evidence
the transmission one. Appears to have originated from an abandoned shopping mall. The building has been without power for some time, sir. You may well encounter some obstacles.
The remote electrical charge prototype is being held in the GCPD evidence room. That should help.
Very well, sir. I'm sure Officer Cash will understand.
Has him already in here.
Oh, there you are. Look, it's my stuff.
So this is my memorial, man. Not even a statue. They think they can just file me away, don't they? I've been sent back for a reason, Bruce, and no one's
gonna. Okay, now I can go after Jim.
I guess he prefers beating up Paul.
Look, very subtle.
Now's my chance to free Selina from the orphanage. This sick game has gone on long enough.
Agreed, sir. Best of luck.
I ain't stopping him.
Don't look at me.
Seen the last of them. He's gonna find you, and when he does, he's gonna rip out your heart.
You'll find him, I know.
Good luck out there, Batman.
Thank you.
and I head to the orphanage. Now that I have the device, let's finish this.
It doesn't take much to tame a cat. Make them wear this, and then call the bat.
This is it. One last hoop to jump through, then I'm free to rob Gotham blind. I mean, you know, make sure everyone got out. I'll check the art galleries first.
Naughty girl.
Meet the Riddle Square. A puzzle which draws influence from both late 20th century puzzle cubes and mid-15th century torture devices.
Torture devices.
If Eddie wanted us to play a game of life-size chess, he could have left us more pieces.
I don't think that was the idea.
I don't understand.
Guess I'll be heading home then, Eddie?
There'll be a way in.
Thank you.
Riddle me this. How can you play my game when you've already been barred?
Why is it being rejected? Understand.
Can you find a way in?
Why aren't you working? I just don't get it. To use the hacking device when it doesn't work. It doesn't make any sense to me. Password rejected. Why aren't you working that? Like, you see what I'm dealing with? Like, this is irritating me so much. The hacking device needs an upgrade.
gods to tame a cat? Make them wear this, and then call the bat.
Like, I don't understand. Where do I go in order to... I don't know why it's saying this. But let's take care of this real quick. I really wanted to get that done, but apparently the one gadget needs an upgrade.
Gordon's signal is coming from behind that shutter. I need to find a way to reach him.
Okay, I need to go over here.
Head burnt. Poison ivy tied with the gas. Let's see how tough Batman is without help.
You sure you're not talking about Killer Croc? Queen Industries. Sure how to get down to the thing. Chill. I was already here.
Thank you.
What's this? I don't know how to get in.
Gordon's signal is coming from behind that shutter. I need to find a way to reach him.
And that's the one thing I don't know how to do, is reach him.
Charge to power up or disable generators. Using this while standing in the water would be a bad idea. Stay within range of the remote control.
Holy.
There's a damaged section of the wall over there. I need to break through.
How do I do that?
Jimbo out of his misery by now. It's not like he's got anything left to be afraid of. Not since they sent this little girl on the corner to heaven.
I can't pull it down, but it can support the Batmobile's weight.
This is a riddle thing. Not what I'm looking for.
An electrical charge would overload the generator and power down that fan. The generator is connected to a mainline power supply. The only way to shut it down is to overload it.
Another generator.
So I was wondering, where do super villains head off to once they've taken a battery? I would know, of course, since we are the best. But you think Arkham Knight's hanging out in some tacky dive bar right now, splashing glasses of cheap whiskey all over that masked face?
Thank you. I wonder if I have to do this in order to finish that off. How do I get that? No, that's not what I'm trying to do. Hmm.